Here with Kevin Keegan after the Kenya Cup final. How was the game?
The game was tight, evenly contested, and I think the better team won. They took their chances when they had them. We had a bit of lapse in concentration and lost the game on crucial petty mistakes.
And what's the key focus for you moving forward as a player and from the lessons that you've learned today?
Obviously, it's not the last game we'll play.
Yeah.
We still have Enterprise, Mamba Cup and the coming Nakuru 10s in mind.
Yeah.
So we are basically going out to fight for all the trophies that are there on offer during this season.
Speaking of the Nakuru 10s and other shorter versions of the game, I believe you missed the last season for Sevens and you haven't played for Cabras. What should guys expect from Keegan going into 10s?
Obviously, as a player, when you sit out during maybe like a season like Sevens, you have hunger for the game. I think that's what drove me during this coming 15 season that we played. Basically, I'm hoping to play with young, individual, talented players that are back at home, so that at least they can learn more from me and I can learn some from them.
And last word for the fans, what's the word to them for the guys who traveled and the fans back at home?
I want to thank our fans. Their cheering boosted us on. It takes a lot to come all the way to cheer a team. And sorry for the loss. That's all I can say to them. But next time we'll go on fighting harder than today.
Okay, cheers and thanks for talking with us.
Thank you.